So this is... Is this a balcony?
Balcony that I cannot climb onto
or climb into.
Yep. Hey guys, so this is like a random chip in the vlog. So basically I came for a church program and yeah, I'm not gonna give you details about the program. I don't know why this keep making sound. Yeah, because I didn't lock it. But yeah, let me show you guys the hotel we're in.
So yeah, when we come in, this is the door. So when we come in, we have the bed. We have the table. And there's a fridge under here. There's the TV. And there's a chair. And just there's AC, and then the mirror, very long mirror. Yeah, let's move on. Then there's the cupboard. I've not yet, these are my things. I've not yet set again. These are things. So basically, it's not really much to show, just a small but nice. So this is the toilet. Basically, the shower is so beautiful, guys. I love how it's like. This, I don't know what shape to call it, but like it's so cute. And then this is the mirror for the bathroom. Basically, she has her things there set up. Now I'm not going to basically have my things because she's older than me. She's older than me. She deserves. No. Like, there's a tissue here, praise God. There's a towel. There are towels here, praise God. I don't know if this are hers, basically, but. Yeah, that's basically the room apartment. Let me show you guys. So this is a laptop. This is an Apple laptop. So this is their menu. So
good morning. Can I have a bowl of water first, please? Okay, breakfast. Can I have your expensive set of breakfast? Like, I want the full table, the full round table, like the whole bouquet. I'm looking at things here and they're cheap. Why do you sell cheap things? Sorry, why do you sell cheap things? Okay, for the drink. Nigerian specialties. You guys have Nigerian specialties. Hope they are sweet though. Because, you know. I can't see anything I like. I can't see anything I like. Your menu is so boring. Okay, I like vodka. What's your expensive vodka, please? Oh, bringer. I think that's all because I didn't say anything I like. So, yeah, the whole full meal, round table, everything, your best expensive things, and the expensive vodka, the most expensive vodka. Yeah. Thank you. What a cheap hotel this is. So that's a very, 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 very long expression of, that's a very, 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 very long expression of the rich men and rich women people. You get British vibe. I don't have the British accent.
bear me, basically. So yeah, I'm supposed to be watching movies, but I can't watch movies because I need to sleep. We are going to be waking up early every day, and I just supposedly kept it here and reduced the volume because she's going to be playing gospel music and Pastor Chris's message when she comes with the speaker. She was doing it before, but she took her phone, so I better just to, reduce that, basically. Yeah, I'll also take my bait now. When she comes, she'll take her bait and then I'll take mine. Peace out. Okay, hey buddy, I'm going to be showing you guys my this is not like my night routine, but this is like my night routine out of the house, basically. Okay, so I think I'm going to take my bed because she went out again, so yeah, I just love this light me. Like my pink lips that I was thinking that when my pink lips go, like I don't understand why I don't have pink lips again. It's showing. The hallway. I just left the elevator just now. I would have shown you guys, but I'm a lazy vlogger, don't blame me. But let me show you guys how I entered the apartment, basically, with the card.
Okay, guys, so this is the hotel, Josh Esther, the hotel, and this is the card. And I just this is the card, and I just did like this.
Hi, so someone was telling me that like my video content are like somehow just yeah, watching me make my bed basically, and I'm actually trying to make the bed right now. So yeah, watch me make my bed. Technically lost the sound for this video, this part, this section, so please watch without audio, and I'll play a background sound song. So sorry.
This is my shirt though. And this is basically, I've packed our things, apart from our home. This is ours in the toilet, so in the bathroom. So, is there any other thing? I think my shirt, let me remove it so I'll not forget.
also need to pack ours. But yeah.
Okay, so sorry, this. This TV is loud. Okay, so we've moved into the new room. The new room is, we're in 306. This new room is 307. So basically, let me show you guys when you come inside. Let me do like a travel tour for you guys. Okay, this one's actually bigger though.
Let's start from the door. I switched on the torch because I need to have torch on just in case I go to dark places. So the torch should give some shine or some light to it, basically. So this is the hallway. The elevator is down there at this side, basically. So this was the room we're in 306, but now we are in room 307. So this is the door. You enter the door. This is where you scan your card, basically. And you enter the door, and this is what you see first. This is basically what you see. So this is where if you remove this, the lights will go off. This is like what gives light in the room, basically. So that's been my plate I ate. I don't want to throw it just in case I might use it for something. I really don't know, because I'm still going to be here for some days, so I might want to wash it to use it for something, to carry something. I don't know, basically. Then this is the cardboard or the wardrobe, actually. This is the wardrobe. That is our pant. Is it our pant? Okay, that is not pants. This is our gown. This is wardrobe. This place is mine. Then this place is hers, but this is my shirt. I will need to iron it though. Penny, Asha. I need to something, but
that's for the wardrobe.
That's for the wardrobe. Now this door is the bathroom, toilet together. It looks nice, right? So this is the toilet there, and this is the bathroom. It's a shower, and it has hot and cold, definitely. And this is the mirror. So yeah, this things. This is what they have in the hotel. This is the name of the hotel. I don't know if you can see it. Josh Esther Olive Hotel. Basically. So yeah. That's for the toilet and bathroom. And don't mind that too off. I drank tea, and this is just nylon there. We have bottled water on that day for our guests, because I'm taking care of guests. We have drinks for them, basically, and there's a fridge, yeah. So we have the TV, which I'm supposed to be watching movies, American movies. But I don't know why this TV doesn't have American movies. That TV in that other room has American movies. But this TV has Z-World and some other things that that TV doesn't have. But I need American movies and music, which that one too has music. Well, I need mostly American movie. I already called them. I called the front desk. They said they're going to come fix it. So the other room that we were in is a classic. Why this is like the one after classic? I don't know what name is this is, but I know that standard is like the lowest. The other standard is classic. The classic is this one. Then there are upper ones. They are like, I don't know if it's 5 or 4 different like levels of room. But yeah, classic that we were in has just one chair like this. The table is not as long as this. Obviously, the room is not as big as this. But the bathroom, I think bathroom was bigger than this one. And I like that one bathroom. I don't know, it has space, it's bigger. But yeah, this chair
There's only this chair that's in that room. So these are the two chairs here. This table was not this in that room. So yeah, the bed is a little bigger than that one, but well, I even think a little bigger. It's like kind of this size bigger, or this size bigger, but like it's still kind of the same thing. So yeah, this is the bed. Don't mind the bed as it's scattered and all. And that is all, basically. Let me off my light so you see.
Okay guys, sorry I've not been updating you guys on anything at all. So this is Saturday. Yesterday was Friday, but I did not update you. Yesterday when we came back, I came back with some of my friends, and I thought we moved to another room in Accos. So that they slept only that night with us. So basically, four of us cannot stay in one room. So the two of them stayed in that room. But because they're my friends, and basically my favorite patient was there too. Patient and Victoria are the two girls. So I followed them to sleep. So three of us slept there. Then Star Juliet only slept here. So basically, we finished the program, and I can't go home yet until my ministers go back to their country. So I might stay here till Wednesday and all. But for them, the work is over. For everything is over, sharp. But yeah, so I think, I don't know, I'm just thinking of something. But like, I don't want to even mention it. I don't want to bring those negative talks or vibes to my YouTube channel, because all I want is positivity on my YouTube channel, basically.
I'm so tired. I saw something Emekoli did. Emekoli actually said they taped her phone to the wall. Like, bro. Like, what the heck? And she was not like, from there, she was not like taking selfies and all. How did she even touch it? I think it's kind of something that when you press, it snaps like on your phone. I don't know. But I think I have to connect like a rope to it, but I don't know. Ah, my slippers. I cannot be walking on this ground because the window is closed, please. I can't be walking on this ground like this. The ground is cold. I said I want to fix one of my clothes. But yeah, I think just start busy for. Let me on the TV. Where's the on button? Where is the remote? Oh, I need to do hot tea. Yeah, that's true. I think I'm gonna do hot tea. Let me use the remote on it. Okay, it's on.
This next category is responsible for songs inspired. What are you doing,
Eddie's since? Artist category. Okay, so I'm watching ETV. Eddie's, I think they said it's the 14th Eddie's, but I've been doing Eddie's since morning, since we left here at 7 or 8. So I think I'm just showing everything. See, it's 14th Eddie's, but yeah, let me not play too much of it so I'll not get copyrighted.
So yeah, I switched off the lights. If no be you, Chama Fessa, sorry, I am. What am I singing? If no be you. I'm a fresh body, me bello. Feeling the vibe. Yeah, I don't want to get copyrighted, please. So, peace out later.
Hello, guys. Hello, everybody. We applied lip gloss for you guys. So I want to film a YouTube video. I'm at an hotel. I've been staying here for 2 days now, and I'm going to be here for like 5 days. So I want to film a YouTube video, but I don't know which YouTube video to film, basically. But yeah, I don't even know what YouTube video to do. That I'm saying, let's get into the topic of the video. should I film a how to film YouTube videos, which basically would be in we'll be together with how to edit a YouTube video. So basically, because how to make a YouTube video is just basically turning your camera 16:9, that instead of like this, and just on your video camera button video, and basically start talking about what you want to talk. That's basically how you film a YouTube video. Basically, there's no like anything there, but how to edit a YouTube video with your phone. If you guys want me to talk about it, I don't know. Should I talk about it? Let me start looking at the lenses more. That's why I'm going to be using back camera. But yeah. Oof. Okay. So basically, let me show you guys the hotel. Then I think I'll do a voiceover of how to film the YouTube video. I don't know if I do it here, because I don't think I want to film a YouTube video. I want to edit a YouTube video here. Where is the camera?
Right, so you see my face. So that's basically everything for the room.
That's everything for the room. There's really nothing else. Oh shit, but yeah, see you guys later. I'll just try to do whatever I can do. Let me connect to the Wi-Fi and see if I can upgrade my iOS software, because my iOS software is basically out of date, and because of that I cannot download Instagram or Snapchat on my phone basically. So yeah, let me see if I still have space to download it.
The good part is, the amazing part is one is that she already told them, the man and Jara, that she will take them to her church to meet with her pastor. I'm not joking. It took me like over 30 minutes to
Let me show you guys the swimming pool and the restaurant. They have a bedroom too, but locked, and the swimming pool is locked. But yeah, let me show you guys.
So this is how the swimming pool is. I'm sure you guys check the glass. The color, like, it's so nice. Oh my God.
It's like you got superpowers. Turn my minutes into hours. You got more than 2020, babe. Miracles the way you see through me. You know me better than I do. Can't seem to keep up in front of you. How you touch myself from the outside.